Barometer is used to measure atmospheric pressure at a place. A simple barometer consists of mercury in it. And the normal atmospheric pressure at sea level is 76 centimeters of Hg. So the mercury column in barometer is 76 centimeters. If we replace mercury with water, what should be the height of water column in barometer? Let's calculate this. Calculating height of water column in barometer. Suppose Hg is the mercury column. Mercury column. And Hw is the water column. Water column in barrel. When rho Hg and rho W are the densities of mercury and water. Mercury and water. Right? Pressure of air is equals to pressure of water column. Yes? So this is equals to what is pressure of water column? That is density of water into acceleration due to gravity into height of water column. Right? Let us represent this as expression 1. Pressure of air is equals to pressure of mercury column. Pressure of mercury column. So this is equals to density of mercury into acceleration due to gravity into height of mercury column. Let us represent this as expression 2. Here pressure of air, this is due to pressure of water column. That is nothing but density of water into acceleration due to gravity into height of water column. Right? Then pressure of air is equals to pressure due to mercury column, which is nothing but density of mercury into acceleration due to gravity into height of mercury column. Right? Comparing first and two expressions. Comparing expression 1 and expression 2. Right? So then I can write this as density of water into acceleration due to gravity into height of water column is equals to density of mercury into acceleration due to gravity into height of mercury column. Acceleration due to gravity, acceleration due to gravity get cancelled. Right? Then I can write this. Height of water column is equals to density of mercury into height of mercury column divided by density of water. Right? We know values for density of mercury. Density of mercury is equals to 13.6 gram per centimeter cube. Height of mercury column is equals to 76 centimeters of Hg. And density of water is equals to 1 gram per centimeter cube. If we substitute these values in this above relation, we will get height of water column that is formed in a barometer when water is used in the barometer, right? So now I am substituting the values. height of water column is equals to density of mercury is 13.6 into height of water column is 76 upon density of water is 1 gram per centimeter cube. Gram per centimeter get cancelled, leftover is here centimeters, right? So this is equals to 13.6 into 76. If you multiply this 13.6 into 76, we will get 1033.6 centimeters. That is equal to approximately the value is 10.34 meters if you convert this value into SI system from CGS system. So that means the water column that is formed in the barometer is up to 10 meters, which is difficult to install. So that's why mercury is used in barometer because of its high density of 13.6 gram per centimeter cube. Thank you.